Hey Pinkies, what's up? How are you guys today? Who liked my newest video? I hope that you guys did. Anyways, Pinkies, staying on the videos topic, I'm thinking still posting my videos every day until 6th of October, I'm gonna be totally honest with you guys. I'm doing this posting my videos every day cause I'm trying to get my views more higher. So, that is why I'm doing this. You guys can help me with sharing my channel with everyone else and watching my videos and tell them to watch them also. But yeah, I have another platform. If you guys are following me on my social medias, you guys know what I'm talking about, but who doesn't know what I'm talking about, you guys will know what I'm talking about soon. But that platform where I can post my dance videos without editing the audio and the pitch. YouTube doesn't let me post my dance videos without editing the audio and the pitch. That is really shame cause I'm not doing anything wrong or hurting anyone. Still yet, YouTube let other YouTubers who are hurting pets using their own kids for the views. That is not fair to the kids or to the pets. So, YouTube has so stupid rules that it doesn't make any sense at all. Anyways, Pinkies, you guys will know what platform that I'm talking about soon. Is it okay if I keep on posting my videos every day until 6th of October or no? You guys want me to stop that? Anyways, Pinkies, I appreciate your love and support for me to do this. I really appreciative of you guys. You guys are the most wonderful Pinkies ever. I love you guys. Thanks, Pinkies.